One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest didn't come until I arrive. I don't let bitches get to me, I bet they mind if they try. I got a princess face, a killer body, samurai mind. They can't be Nikki, they sound stupid, I just laugh when they try. A thong bikini up my ass, I think I'll go for a dive. His ex bitch went up against me, but she didn't survive. On applications, I write pressure, cause that's what I apply. Apply, can't fuck a regular guy. Wetter than umbrellas and stickier than apple pie. I can lick it, I can ride it while you slipping and sliding. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to a brand new dance video to Super Freaky Girl by Nicki Minaj. I love this song. I'm so happy Nicki is back with new music. This is such a fun song to dance to. So yeah, I just kind of had to get around to doing it and I really hope that you guys did enjoy. I also am going to be filming a tutorial for this routine. So if you guys do want to learn it, make sure that you do subscribe and turn on the post notification bell. That way you won't miss when it does get uploaded, but it should be up very, very soon. And before I go, it wouldn't be one of my videos without a haul, but I've got some really cool denim bits from Fashion Nova. So they've currently got like a denim campaign going on and they kindly asked me to pick out some like jeans, and there's a jumpsuit and a denim shirt. So I've picked out a few of my fave denim bits and I'm going to roll those clips right now for you guys. So first up, I picked out this denim jumpsuit. Now this is really different for me. I actually don't own a denim jumpsuit. I feel like I owned one ages ago, but they're really hard to kind of get the fit right because obviously they have to fit like on the jean section and on the top. But this one is the most perfect fit, as you guys will see in the try on clip. It is so comfy. It's got like all of the buttons going up on the inside, and yeah, it's just kind of covered so you can't really tell, which I really like. And it's actually not super thick as well, so it would be perfect for kind of like transitioning into autumn. It's just a really cute like all-in-one outfit and I'm really here for it. Next up, I picked out this pair of jeans. Now these are kind of like a bootcut jean. I absolutely love the shade of these. They are showing up a lot lighter on camera. They are a more like dark indigo shade in person, but I absolutely love these. I feel like they would look really good with like brown shades because of like the chestnut tan stitching that they have on them. But these are going to be the perfect jeans for like autumn, winter, and I'm going to get a ton of wear out of these, and they are super stretchy and really, really comfortable. Following up with another like darker wash jean. Again, these are showing up lighter on camera. They are a little bit darker in person, but these are like a cargo style jeans. So as you can see, they've got a few rips on them. They look a bit distressed and I just really like the pocket details on these. So they've got these like khaki pockets that just kind of add that like cargo style to them. I feel like these would just look really good with like a white vest top and a little jacket and some trainers. I feel like they're really cool jeans. Next up, I absolutely love these. These are like an off-white sort of shade of cargo jeans and they are really, really comfortable, really stretchy, really lightweight. They are a little bit long on me, which is so annoying. That is the only thing I always say about Fashion Nova jeans, is that they all do tend to come up a little bit long on me, but I am quite short. I'm like 5'4½", so just for reference. But I love like the pocket details on these. I just think these are really, really cool and the perfect jean for like end of August, September time. These are just going to be the perfect jean to kind of like tide you over into autumn. So yeah, I absolutely love these. Next up, I picked out this denim shirt. Now I love this. I picked it out in a size large because I wanted it to kind of have that oversized look to it, just because I felt like this is going to be perfect to kind of like layer on top of things. So you could definitely layer this with like denim jeans and do like a double denim look, or you could layer this with like shorts, and it's just a really nice lightweight jacket. I love denim shirts because they just are so nice, so comfy, but they're not as thick as like a denim jacket, but you still kind of get the same look. So yeah, this is perfect if you guys are looking for a denim shirt. And last but not least in this denim haul, I picked out a pair of lighter wash jeans. I think these might be my new favorite jeans. As you can see, there's a label on them that says Lycra, and that just means that they are really, really stretchy, and they are so comfortable. They are a little bit long on me again, but I think I will actually get these taken up because honestly, they are the perfect fit everywhere else. So yeah, I think that's just the price you pay with jeans and being short, but when you find a pair of jeans that fit this well, you do what you can to make it work. So yeah, I love these jeans so much. If you guys are looking for a light wash high-waisted pair of jeans, these are definitely the perfect pair, so I will leave these linked down below. Fashion Over Denim is honestly my favorite ever. Like, their jeans are so comfy and I love how there's just like such an array of styles on their site. Honestly, it's the best denim ever. So if you guys are after any new jeans or any new denim for back to school or work or whatever it may be, definitely check out Fashion Over. They have such nice denim. I will leave everything that I picked out down in the description below so that you guys can click straight through. Let me know which piece was your favorite. And yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, please don't forget to smash that big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new around here. I don't want to make this video too long. Hope you guys are doing well, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. F-R-E-A-K-F-R